evenings, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Frederick, and we're going to be back to some more Randomized Fire Emblem 6. I forgot what part it was. We're going to be doing a gaiden chapter today. Don't worry, guys. I don't have any co-commentators with me today, but don't worry. We're going to be taking on chapter 13. So, and plus it's a gaiden chapter, so I figured, you know what, why the hell not? Why not just do it alone? So yeah, this gaiden chapter is pretty interesting. There's a lot of traps and a lot of treasure. Some of it's junk, some of it's actually worth it. Alright, so for this mission, I'm going to be raiding Raigh, Lance, Deke, Shauna, Richter, Saul, Raigh, and Asper. Yep, we're going to be using Raigh. I'm bringing Shauna just to give her some experience, just so that way she can at least get up a few levels. Yeah, I want to see if she'll cap speed and what else she'll get. We're bringing Lance just because we need to get him promoted, and we're bringing Raigh because we have to, and he is actually going to promote. And I'm bringing Saul and Astor because we gotta get these guys promoted. Like, really, we gotta get these guys promoted right now. I was considering bringing Gonzalez, but the thing is, I kind of wanted him to wait, considering that we got Saul, who's actually a lower level than Gonzalez. So yeah, we gotta get him promoted, then we can start worrying about Gonzalez again. Anyway, I did the battle preparation, so let's go. Alright, so yeah, there's a lot of useless crap in these chests. Most of the treasure is like at the very end. There's a white gem in this chest, a red gem in either one of these chests, and I think an elixir in one of them. So yeah, we're gonna be ignoring most of this treasure, and we're just gonna focus on the treasure at the very end. So we gotta move. I think I'm gonna go to the right. Mostly because that's where most of the enemies are, I think. And, yep. So Deke's back to deviling. Look at this. Nice job, Deke. I am so glad. Oh, come on. Alright, there we go. I'm so glad I was able to use the front. I'm so glad I'm allowed to use Deke. We're gonna be moving. Ah, crap. Alright, yeah, we gotta keep Ray out of the range of archers. I was considering early promoting him, just because, you know, like, I can, but I don't know, I don't think I want to. Oh, Halberd, alright. I didn't bring any dancers for this, by the way. Alright, we're gonna heal up Deke, because he took some damage. So yeah, Deke looks good, he looks like a morph, like Carnage was expressing, and Shauna looks black. But anyway, like I was saying, we're gonna promote Raigh. For it. So now he's actually going to become even better and better and better. He's still got the red outline. 5 hit points, new strength, 4 skill, 1 speed, 3 defense, and 3 extra con. Oh my god, Raigh, a level 1 Beserker with these base stats. He can carry a steel axe with only 2 speed penalty. Not bad, I gotta say, Raigh has turned out really great. Oh my god, imagine what Lance is gonna promote, because the thing about fighters in this game is that they get beastly promotion. It's like 8 hit points, and like 5 strength. Okay, let's see. Alright, okay, here goes for Saul. Ow. Yeah, we gotta get these guys promoted, like, really. Like, if we don't, like, I'm dreading chapter 13, so we gotta get Saul promoted, Astor promoted, and Lance promoted. Alright, come on, Astor. Speed this up because the flux animation is super slow in this game. Alright, yeah, so I'm probably gonna be recording chapter 13. Oh, no. No! What? Alright, well. Yeah, it looks sort of interesting. Alright, well. Starting. Bullcrap. Alright, well, I don't think it's... Wow. Saul. Okay. So, yeah. Saul. I gotta get him promoted. I think I'm just gonna level him up to level 15. I'm not waiting, because seriously, he needs to get some better luck. Let me see. My setup looks fine. I think I'm actually going to... Oh my god. shall peek. Alright. Please hit this deke. I mean, that's, thank you. I wanted to retaliate on the archer, that's why.
Gonna cap speed still, so whatever.
extra con. We got another Greatlord. It's our third one. Marcus is still benched. Ow. Oh, he didn't like one bit. Oh my god. Roy counter. Three. Alright. Come on, Raigh. I think Raigh will get doubled. Yep. Oh, but he dodges both. Nice. Alright, so I think we'll give Raigh this level and then we might just promote him. I don't know. I think I'm gonna wait until like Raigh's like level 15 or so. Level 13, speed, bug resistance. Alright. Yeah, Raigh will be useful. Yeah, so Sol, his strength, skill, and speed are alright. His con's not bad, too. His left defense and resistance definitely needs some work. His resistance will pick up eventually, but for now, he's gonna have to rely on barrier staffs, and I don't know about defense all that much. Let's heal him up. Shana taps him off. Soul. Alright, yep, little experience, because most of our units are promoted this day. And I think I'm gonna get Astor up to level 15 or 16. I mean, 16 or 17. Alright, we gotta get it up here, because otherwise. So we're gonna be missing out on a ton of treasure. So we'll kill this guy. Still weak and simple. Nice job, Salt. Yeah, Salt is fast. We gotta get up there now. Oh, nice job, Lance. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get Lance up to level 18. Ow. That's the past door. Okay, yeah, I think I'm just gonna run. Okay. Okay, good job, Roy. Good. No. stuff, but it's taking forever to build. Gonna make a save state. Alright, how we can go. Oh my god, that is so great. John, I can one-shot this guy with a fire token. Nice job, Shana. There we go. That guy with the killing edge is done, and we can have Rutger probably go pick up the kill with his iron bow. To like probably hit the guy. So yeah, ladies and gentlemen, that's how you do Chapter 12X on Randomizer. In the next chapter, join me next time when we take on Chapter 13, and it's going to be so hard. Prepare for the opening, and we'll see you all soon.